You don't ever stop it. Film everything on one film.
Oh, it's not.
You kept stopping it?
Yeah, this is the third film now.
Why? That's what I kept telling you. Don't do that. You already stopped it once.
Well, I have my very first time in this.
I know, but you shouldn't have stopped it then. You should keep it going for like 10 minutes.
Okay, I'll keep it going now.
The whole thing's ruined.
Oh my god. We need to get film editing thing.
No, you just need to keep it on. Do you see that?
Yeah.
Oh my god. What?
Can I stop it?
No, why?
Can you film them?
Why?
Because
I was having you film.
Okay.
You're gonna do what?
I'm just gonna
go get your beer?
Yeah.
What's the problem with moving the camera around with you? I don't think this film's going to turn out very good because I'm complaining the whole time.
You can't steal the other person's idea either.
Well, I don't think that's... We can just keep...
Well, you know what I mean.
Redesigning. So that's what we were doing before with the wide one. We were like going back and forth. It's a good design plan.
It's going to be very tall.
It's gonna be sturdy though.
Yeah, well, I think you can beat it already with just stacking up the singles now.
Yeah, for sure. Go for the gold.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but you. Smash him. Nice.
Oh. Me neither. Oh yeah, use all of them. There you go.
He's not working. I'm standing on a chair.
Take one off the other one and do that again. I would put those three at the base.
Look at mine, dude. I just added two more. Here. I added two more, dude. Mm-hmm. Mine's up to the light.
I know, yeah.
How'd you get two more?
I pulled them off here. I got more to pull off. Need to be. It's all about just watching the tilt as you add them.
It's raining pretty good, nah.
Man, every time I say it's raining again, it reminds me of that gay fucking Supertramp song.
What song?
It's raining again. It's fucking some gay song.
I like the song.
Man, the rain's really coming down. Can you hear it?
Here, dude, you're gonna redesign, huh?
You think you got it with that design right there, dude? Because I got a triple design right here that's blown out of way, dude. So you're going to have to go triple four high and then go to two, unless you're going to go too high early, then you're going to beat me. Look at Kevin, dude. He's insane. I got four extra pieces, so.
Starting to hail.
Well, I got four extra pieces, Justine. I just pulled away a couple of mine, so let's just put that in the record.
Wow, look at this.
If you look at that thing, it's intimidating, isn't it? It's a tower. It really is. So now, if you can put seven in a row, singles, like I did, then you beat me. Problem with these things is they're milled really good the one direction, but they're not milled to length the same. They're not all the same length on this direction.
I wish there was a light.
I know.
But that's sick, it actually does go all the way up to the light.
Yeah.
Okay, Justine, here, hold this again. I need to do a count.
Oh, God.
He's got 3, 3, 3, 3 at 4 high, but he's higher than me because he's got the 2 thin. But then if he does that again, he keeps that up, that same trend, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, I think I am higher with the same amount. Oh, I see you're getting it close to the center. Oh shit, see if he goes for it, because I have these four pieces, I'm gonna have to keep going. I can't do it. He's got seven of them, that's exactly what I have. If he can stack up seven of them, he's good. And he's gonna beat me.
Oh, it's raining again. Whoa, it's raining again.
Hey,
dude.
started leaning savagely towards you. I would just move them back a little bit, same direction. You know, like, just move this one offset a little. It'll help your balance this way, you know? Just be careful. Yeah, don't let it settle until it stays. Or it might be like the Leaning Tower. You might get more strength by keeping your lean. But you can't go too far. Is that your last piece? No, you have one more, huh? To beat me, you have to put one more on top of there. Change that one. Change the direction of that one. That's where you're losing it.
Excuse me.
Let's see if I can add just another piece just for fun. Just so I can have this impenetrable record.
Past the light.
If you do that, you add a whole thing. Are you done?
No.
You're gonna keep trying? I don't want to change mine.
Here, would you like to pull my arm?
Yeah, don't bang on the table, Justin.
I got you. You can't see it, though. Hey, you can't.
You see that? I added another piece.
Did you?
Kevin, I added another piece.
Wow, that's crazy, and that's all from your first one. Like, you just kind of took some away, but that's
yep. A lot. Kevin, I have another piece. That thing is,
pretty tall.
Pretty tall.
Yeah.
It's tall enough that I'm gonna get this thing out so we can remember.
I can't even see what you're doing, really. Like,
41 and an eighth. No, it's 41 and a quarter. Dude, 41 and a quarter. That's what I got, baby. Can you beat it?
No. Do you have a cigarette?
No. Whoa, it's raining again. If I can knock it over with the scene. I wonder if I could do that with mine. Whoa, it's raining again. I didn't quite get it, dude. Alright, dude. Kevin, what do you got, dude? What are you building there? That thing's insane. I mean, I think you got it, but that thing's crazy.
No, we'll get it just by one block.
Just about one black. Dude, I can't wait to see this. I'm actually really excited because Kevin won't give up until he beats it.
He won't.
I still got three pieces there, buddy. Do you like my design? You're like, how does Sean do that?
Did you get more than, how many do you got? I think you got some of my fill.
No. I got 27 pieces. 3. 6, 9, 12, 15, 17, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. I counted these three at the beginning. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 17, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. You just gotta, it's all about watching the way it balances and then adding it to that side.
Or I mean, you just went straight up and your pieces were flat. It's all about these being flat.
Well, but they weren't though.
See, look at these ones. That's what I was saying. They started to offset. They were all like separating. And then you have to move it accordingly. Like these ones, these two towers, I made two separate towers and they started to separate out. So put one in the middle. So that's really clutching in. And this one's kind of going straight with that one. So you can put one right in the middle of them. And these two are doing the same to these two. You got it though.
I see it right there.
Oh man.
Oh yeah, that's straightened it over.
What move? Yeah, now they should have an update.
Yeah.
These home videos are fun. You make videos like this, and then you're like 30 years later, you can watch them. And it's fun. I got a bunch of home videos. I got nature videos in there.
Uh-huh.
From out here.
And this?
Yeah. Well, it's in my computer now, but I'll talk with an English accent.
It's really funny.
You know, like a documentary. Cause there's deer and shit out here. Have you seen a coyote fucking eat like a rabbit or something? See, it's all about alternating these things too.
Yeah, it's almost. If it doesn't fit flat, then I'll alternate.
Yeah, cause your stack's pretty straight right now, actually. I don't know how it is the other way. Yeah, from this direction. You got three more pieces? What'd they say? Yeah.
What time is it?
I don't know. Yeah, something like that. I know it's past 11. 11:30. Is that all your pieces?
I have one more in my hand.
And that'll win.
Will it? I'll have to measure. Because it's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's one slid up.
I don't know, it might be even.
I think it's shorter. And it didn't stand.
That last one was, I counted up, this is one of these up. That's why I slipped it, it would have been this much higher. Man, what I need to do is bust out a kind of level and some shims and level up. Because that's what's killing me. Because I need a perfectly, dude, I'm going to build it off of this, dude.
Okay. Yeah, that'll be the new spot, that's good. What happened?
It's not between 7 and
9 p.m. Well, that's why we're gonna leave.
It'll be okay. It's not that hot here.
Okay, Kevin, here, excuse me.
Snowing.
Is it snowing again?
Oh, yeah.
So you're at a higher table, so we're gonna have to measure the height at the end when you're done. But I got a tape measure for that.
Whoa. What did you just measure at?
41 1/4.
Plus I got 3 pieces, so if I need to add some more, add some more. You start to threaten my position. Yeah, let's just get all these off here. Everybody stay away from the table. Don't touch the table.
I mean, you're 8 high from here.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I do 5 of these in the middle. There probably is already that high with those in the middle.
Now you're at 6. Now you're at the exact same high that, and you got 5 of these.
Well, no, because you're stacked on top, right on top. These are in the middle.
That's what I said. You got 5 of these higher at that point, right there, than my initial stack. So now you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You see a 9 still to go up, so you're being sure if you can do it. Yeah, because essentially, I'm only 14 high of just a normal length.
Well, it's kind of warm, huh?
Okay. mine?
Huh?
So he's gonna lose.
Oh.
Talking to me now.